right. Welcome back, people. Remember, it's all still part of the same recording. So anyway, let's get right into it. I see you've learned.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
What?
Oh, it's this weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Ouch. That hurt, you know, cube? You're not a very good companion. You're not nearly as good compared to Bucket. Bucket saved my life multiple times. You're nothing compared to Bucket. I think I use this. Yeah. Bucket could have done this too.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Nothing compared to Bucket.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I'd rather have this camera. Right there. Nice. Okay. Well, I know for a fact I'm gonna need this one, right? Right. Stay there. Seriously? Oh my goodness. Now they're just making me look stupid. Goodness. They just made me even look more stupid. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, wait. Or did they? I think I don't actually look stupid. Great. I did the wrong one. Of course I did the wrong one. I didn't see that coming. Oops. Nice. Place blue portal.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Just go in there already. Thank you. Really hope I don't need companion cube.
Hmm.
companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
I think it's an incinerator, guys. I don't know about you, but I think it's an incinerator. I should have loaded the game before we did that.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Yeah, you know why? Because Bucket was more important to me. This entire video is just going to be about me talking about Bucket. Oh, ruin the fun for me. I'm discovering more, guys. More. More than I ever thought imaginable. You can have both, right? Why can't I open this door? I meant to do that.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Oh, we will be the cake, I see. Is there anything up there of importance? I hope so, because I'm going up there. What about there? And there. I'm just going everywhere today, huh? This guy, he's trying, but he's not getting anywhere. Whoops.
Testing apparatus destroyed.
Well, I can't kill these guys, unfortunately. I don't see a way. Oh, never mind. Wait a second. I can kill these guys. No problem. No biggie. Right, so now that I've killed every single thing, I think it's time for me to hit that button. I did not mean to do that. About that. Saved right here. Great. Right here anyway. Wow. I'm so smart. Oh man, it's too much for me. Thank you for leaving without me. Don't come back or anything. Oh my goodness. And we go again. I don't think I can make this jump, but I can make this jump. I didn't even have to jump. Great. I have a feeling I have to do something with that ticking. I get what I'm supposed to do. Scuffed, but I did it, so that's what counts, right? If I'm thinking what I'm thinking, and I'm thinking it, thinking right, I'm thinking. You know what I'm thinking? Okay, so this is... That's right. Who's the genius? Cat-Supp's the genius. Cat-Supp is the genius indeed. Oh, there's more. Lovely.
Your testing apparatus destroyed.
That's a far drop. I guess it kind of makes sense. All right, then. What the heck? Ah, I know what I'm supposed to be doing. This time, I think I'm right. Whereas last time, I was most definitely wrong. Oh, that's not what I'm supposed to be doing. You guys are catching on to what I'm doing, right? You guys are picking up what I'm putting down. It would suck if I died right now. Good thing I saved. Wait a darn tootin' second right here.
Well done.
Okay.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions.
For more information,
please attend an Enrichment Center electrical safety seminar.
Uh-huh. Is this number 19?
Welcome to the final test.
Last one.
When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
What is happening? Where's my other one?
Testing apparatus destroyed. Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment equipment malfunctioned prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Uh-huh.
What are you doing? Stop it. Hi. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I have a feeling I need to get up there. How do I get up there without dying? Huh. There we go. Lovely staircase. Is this a door? A first door that I can open? This equipment starts and stops automatically. Uh-huh. I trust it. Contaminated area. Danger. Uh-huh. Door? Am I supposed to get... No way I'm supposed to get over there, right? No way I'm supposed to get over there. No way. Oh, open door. Is it? Nice. Okay, I'm gonna save right now. And then I'm gonna go back to see this is over here. Neat. It just takes me here. There's a room over there, but I don't think there's any point to me going to that room. But what the heck? Who am I kidding? I wanna go over there. Okay, Hey, there. I thought there might be like a door or something on this wall. There's legit nothing. Cool. This is from like how many times ago? This is a room with the fogged glass. This is another room with the fogged glass. I'm here. There's the chair. It looks like the AI went out of control and killed everyone, or captured everyone in this facility. What's in there? Huh, what's over there? There is a reason. What the heck? I didn't see this before. Nice. Just barely made it, too. Sure, I'm not going the right way, person. I feel like I would die if I jump in there. Whoa, 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 whoa. The cake is a lie, the cake is a lie, the cake is a lie, the cake is a lie. Yeah, I get it, the cake is a lie. Is that where that is this game where that came from? Is that why Twix said that when we were playing and I got a couple comments on it? Well, time to jump in the tube, I guess. Uh-oh. Spare me, cube. No, back in the facility. What have I done?
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake.
The cake is a lie.
It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Test is not over till I say it's over. The test is not over till I say it's over. The test is not over till I say it's over. Rock there for design or what? The cake is a lie. I got that now. It's all just a puzzle, guys. We're still in a test chamber. I'd rather not get squashed into pudding. save right here. I think I died. Okay. Oh man, guys. I feel quite dumb right now. There we go. I'm up here, and now what? Bridge, I see. Escape that way. I see. That looks like it could possibly be fatal. Must be something big coming up. I'm saving again.
You're not even going the right way. Where do you think you're going? Because I don't think you're going where you think you're going.
I think I'm going to the person. That's where I think I'm going. Set a ladder. Can I climb said ladder? What a useful ladder. My goodness. The cake is a lie. The cake is a lie. Seems like a lot of subjects have gotten this far. Cake is a lie. Yes, I get it. The cake is a lie. Anything else you want to tell me, or are you just going to keep saying the cake is a lie? Game. Cake is a lie. Cake is a lie. Although, in all honesty, this is pretty cool. This is a pretty cool game. Where else can I go? Hey, there's another ladder right there. You think it'll break? Probably. Right. Just break, why don't you? So I can do that. Okay. Aha! Figured it out. Bet you weren't expecting that. GLaDOS.
Didn't we have some fun, though? Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye, and you were like,
"Don't worry."
And then I was all, "We pretended we were going to murder you." That was great.
Ha ha. And I had so much fun.
Is
you trying
there?
To murder me. My goodness. I thought I went inside, but I guess I didn't, and I forgot to save. That's always nice.
Didn't we have some fun, though?
Oh.
Remember when the platform was sliding into the fire pit and I said goodbye?
No
And then I was all, we pretended we were going to murder you.
That was great.
Now, I don't think great means the same thing. Noise in this place, huh? I think I died. I think that's a much better plan.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not angry. Just go back to the testing area.
Now don't worry, I'll just go right back to the testing area. Exit this way. I feel like it's not that way. I feel like that's been lying. But then again, I don't have anywhere else to go. Go. Nice. I like this app, actually. It's kind of cool. Loading. Oh my goodness. I got a barrel. Well, the barrel saved me, though. I feel like these are gonna open.
Who are you?
got shot a lot, but it was worth it. I looked it up again. I'm sorry. I'm not the greatest puzzle
master. You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people, don't get up here. Can you
up
hear me?
Here. Thanks for the tip. Up here. You know, there's more turret heads. I kind of want to destroy them. Escape this way, huh?
There you are. I don't hate you.
Good. Alright, everybody, I'm leaving it there. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like. Really helps me out. Comment the cake is not a lie in the comment section if you made it to the end of the video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Peace out. Catch you in the next one.